Hey there, and welcome to my course. I'm glad to have you here. I'm Kubi, a passionate 3D generalist artist and instructor. Over the years, I've had the amazing opportunity to work on everything from immersive game projects to AR/VR experiences, and even some creative and educational adventures. When I set out to create this course, my mission was simple: to pack it with all the practical knowledge, tips, and insights I've gathered throughout my journey. I wanted to make something that's not just informative, but also fun and inspiring. So, whether you're just dipping your toes into the world of 3D, or you're already some got experience under your belt, this course is designed with you in mind. Every detail has been carefully crafted to help you learn, grow, and enjoy the process. Let's dive right in and bring your creative ideas live together. This course will guide you step by step from the fundamentals of 3D design and material creation to advanced techniques. Who is this course for? This course is designed for anyone interested in 3D design, game development, animation, or architectural visualization. Whether you're a beginner or a professional, you'll find plenty to learn here. What's in the course? Throughout this journey, you'll learn what are textures and their types. You'll understand how to create surface details and where to use different types of textures. What are materials and how to create them. You'll discover how to build both organic and inorganic materials and apply them to your projects. The interface of Substance Sampler. You'll get familiar with the core features of this powerful tool and how it works. Material creation techniques. You'll learn to design professional materials using texture generators and filters. Hands-on practice with industry standard materials. Improve your skills by working on wood, metal, fabric, and other materials. Integration with Blender, Unreal Engine, Unity, and Substance Painter. Learn how to export and import your materials across different platforms and optimize them. What can you do after completing this course? With the knowledge gained in this course, you'll be able to apply your skills in areas such as game development, VR, AR projects, architecture, animation and film, textiles, automotive industries, and more. How can you define yourself? After completing this course, you can step into the industry with titles like VFX artist, texture artist, 3D material artist, and shader artist. Additional benefits. You'll receive a lifetime valid certificate upon successful completion of the course. You'll have lifetime access to all the course content, and you can revisit and refresh your knowledge whenever you need. In conclusion, this course will not only help you build technical skills, but also bring out your creativity and productivity. If you're ready, let's step into this exciting world together. Let's get started.